So what I'm doing, I pushed out to the main, that's the main you see down there. I'm gonna pull this thing back and see, that's the main. I'll pull this back and see what we have for the sewer. There's our clay. Connection looks pretty good. It's a heck of a drop down. I have skid plate on to get up in the about center pipe. See some grease build up there on the sides. Red things are skid plates. Let me see. A little offset, some grease, a lot of grease build up there. That might be calcification too, from the sewer leak, and it might just have to be cleaned out decent. Oh, that's big grease. Or something. This thing just needs to be cleaned out. That's grease. Grease. Wow. I believe that's just grease. See, the end of the camera's a little messed up from pushing it in. I think this thing got cleaned out with a 6-inch knife. It could be pretty good so far. That's grease. Dragging pretty heavy there. Just build up on the sides. Now we might be. Yeah, just build up. Might be in water a little bit. I'm getting closer to the clean out. Get all built up on there. We're pulling up. That's it. There's the camera. We're out of the clean out.